Very good afternoon to all. I am Dr. Chitra. I am heading the Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. He is Mr. Kasif. He is the faculty of EEE department. So on behalf of our CMR Institute of Technology and the EEE department and on my own behalf, I welcome you all for this webinar. Whether my voice is audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Is my screen is visible? Is my
yes,
screen?
Ma'am.
Okay, thank you for the confirmation. Right. So once again, I welcome you all for this webinar. So today we are here to discuss about make a difference with EEE at CMR Institute of Technology, Bangalore. So these are the agendas of today's presentation. We are going to introduce about our CMR Institute of Technology. We are going to give the introduction about the EEE program, and we are going to highlight what are the teaching methodologies and what are the training opportunities and what are the placement opportunities we are giving in our CMR Institute of Technology, and what are the rankings we had already obtained. Okay, so these are the agendas of the today's presentation. So to begin with, I am going to explain about our CMR Institute of Technology. So our CMR Institute of Technology, that is under CMR group of institutions. So our CMR group of institutions, that is established in 1990 with the great leader Sri K.C. Ramamurthy sir. He is the chairman of our CMR group of institutions, and Dr. Sabita Ramamurthy madam, she is the president of our group. And Shri K.R. Jayadeep sir, he is the CEO of CMR group of institutions. And the motto of our CMR group of institutions, that is, every individual deserves access to a quality education and to make students outstanding, value-based and well-rounded personality. Then our CMR group of institution, that is located at a city of Bangalore, and we are having 11 institutes. One is our school, that is located in Singapore, and we are having the academic programs that is from KG to doctoral degree. We are having in our CMR Institute of Technology, we are having the engineering branch. So we are having engineering, educational, law, management, biosciences, business administration, MBA course and psychology. Our CMR Institute of Technology, it is located on IT Park Road. Our CMR Institute of Technology established in the year 2000, and it is permanently affiliated to Visveshwaraya Technological University. Next, coming to the introduction about our EEE program. Our EEE is a four-year program. It consists of 8 semesters. So in each semester, we are having 6 theory subjects and 2 laboratory programs. And during the 8th semester, we are having 3 theory courses and the project and the internship. So we are having totally 8 semesters. This EEE degree is awarded from VTU, that is Visveshwaraya Technological University, that is a reputed university in India. And here in our department, we are having well experienced and high qualified teaching and training team members. To be honest, 50% of the faculties are the doctorates, PhD holders, and all are well experienced and high qualified teaching faculty we are having. And this is a salient features of our EEE department in CMR Institute of Technology. So here we are providing the students with all teaching, learning, placement, and all the opportunities are available in our CMR IT. So coming to the mentoring and counseling, that we are giving equal importance for the mentoring also. So starting from in our EEE, in our CMR Institute of Technology, mostly we are maintaining 15:1 student faculty ratio. So for each 15 to 20 students, one faculty is allotted. So starting from the first semester to 8th semester, we are having the mentors. So the mentors are taking care of education and emotional, everything that will be taken care by the mentors. and we are having the separate schedule for mentoring also in the timetable itself. And we are allowing the students to do the project, mini project that is connected with the industry. So through that, we are getting the internship and the placement opportunities. And we are organizing workshops, guest lectures for the students. And in our AAA department, we are having in all the departments, we are having the student club activities. So in our AAA department, we are having two student clubs. One is Forum for Electrical and Electronics Engineering, that is FEEE, and another one is Green Energy Club. So we are having student club activities also. And suppose if the students are not able to cope up, suppose if the students are having any arrear or anything, so for that students to help them, we are conducting the remedial classes. All these things we are doing in the AAA department. In addition to that, to develop the self-learning, we are asking our students to do the MOOC course also in our AAA department. And these are some photos from our CMR Institute of Technology. This is our campus, CMR Institute of Technology. And this is our auditorium. The seating capacity is 650. And we are giving equal importance for the sports also, like teaching. We are giving the equal importance for the sports. Our students, they won national and international prizes also. And we are conducting lot of technical events to encourage the students to participate and to improve their developing skill. And this is our laboratory. This is our control system and high voltage laboratory. And here for all the students, we are giving one system. So we are having the computer, separate computer lab for our AAA department. And we are having the power electronics lab, electronics lab, and electrical machines lab, right? So these are the laboratories which are present in our AAA department. And we are doing a lot of projects. So this is one project that is a solar tree project. So this solar tree that we have implemented in our CMR Institute of Technology with 120 watts, right? So this is done by faculty as well as students. So our final year students are also part of this project. And we have done solar with wind energy conversion also. So this is 100 watts project. So this is also done by our faculty members and the students. And we are doing these projects for villages also. So we have adopted Marasandra village, Chakkonahalli village. So here also we have already implemented this solar tree project. So that will help the people to get these lighting arrangements and all the things. Then the next important thing is in our college, every year we are celebrating the cultural fest. So that will be explained by Professor Kasif.
Hello, hi, good afternoon to everyone, and welcome to this webinar. I thank actually ma'am for giving such a good presentation and briefing you about our department. So coming to the fest, that's a big fest we have. We celebrate it for 2 days, okay? So we call it as Kanchara, and it's a techno and cultural fest. Okay, so here we call all big headliners as well as we have different technical events like robotic competitions, whether it is circuit making competitions, and then we have cultural competitions like fashion show, dance, kick and crew. We actually have a number of clubs in our college, around 28 technical clubs and 7 non-technical clubs, with other fashion club as well as EBSB club. EBSB is like Ek Bharat, Shresth Bharat. So it's based on government order we follow this. So we include all these clubs to be part of Kanchara, So they come up with all events and we celebrate it in a very grand way. Then coming to achievements, we have a lot of achievements from our students, a couple of which we have shown here. One is Miss Pramita Soames. She is our final year student. She has won a gold medal in the 50th All India Student Design Competition. And it is organized by Institute of Engineers India, Bangalore chapter. In fact, if you see Institute of Engineers India, we have a student branch in our department wherein we ask our students to be part of it. So using that opportunity, our students scale heights and they compete in different high category competitions and then they bring accolades to the college. Same way, we have Ms. Chandrama Bhoumik. She has received a Hyoi Scholarship for Excellence Award. Okay, and she has been given a scholarship for this. Okay, and this is a Hawaii company that came for placement. And we have different placement companies that come, they offer internship, they offer placement for you, lot of opportunities they give you. Okay, coming to the distinctions of the department, we have different center of excellences. From Department of EEE, there are two center of excellences, Intelligent Robotic System and Intelligent Energy Systems. So what we do here is we do projects, okay, that are based on high-end technology, okay, and innovation. That's what is important for us. We touch up those kind of projects which are innovative and could help everyone in bringing their life easier. Okay, then we have well-established Career Guidance and Placement Bureau, as well as we have a TVL program to train our students to be ready for the placements. Then awareness session for career opportunities. This I would tell that the placement department actively participates and ensures that the students get pre-placement talks. And all our students who already are in the company, they also help us. They come us, they give us a brief introduction of the company, as well as they inform us what they are expecting, and they'll give you all kind of help, whatever they can from their side. And we have also a strong alumni network of around 8,000 people. And in our department, we have a research center wherein we guide the PhD candidates. So as ma'am told, 50% of our staff is doctorate. So those doctorates will guide PhD candidates. And we have that the center from the university. And coming to highlights of the teaching, concepts taught are through MOOCs, as ma'am already briefed you earlier. So we make compulsory that our students learn beyond the syllabus, not only restricted to the syllabus. Then we also make them do mini projects. And at the end of the semester, we exhibit their projects and award them according to how innovative their projects are. And we have maker space facility wherein we have high-end machineries like 3D printers, CNC rotor and laser cutting machines. And this facility is open to all the students. They can go anytime. They can learn these activities, learn these machineries, operate on it, and they come up with many projects. And then we have flipped classes, video sessions, and activity-based learning. Then, as ma'am already told, we have two clubs in the department, FEEE and NCA club. And along with that, we have many other clubs, cultural and non-technical, and also we have mentoring system, and we have a counselor, professional counselor in our college, who is available for all the students all the time, and students who require counseling, they can approach him anytime, and also mentors, they can go through mentors. Mentors are also there to counsel them, to help them. So counselor and mentor both acts as a support system for the students. And as I told, we have a student chapter, professional body, India Institute of Engineers. And then we provide grievance redressal system for the students. If they find any difficulty, they can address, come to us, they can inform us. We have incubation center for starting the startups for the students. Retaining facility is also there, wherein if you have some innovative idea, faculties will help you to patent your ideas. Collaboration with leading agencies. We collaborate with industries outside agencies, and we do projects. And then, as I told earlier, there are 14 excellence center of excellences, in which two are from the Department of Tripoli. And we take our students for industrial visit to different generation companies, like the thermal power plants, hydro power plants, solar power plant, substations, etc. And coming to the ranking of the institute, we have been all the departments in the in our college are accredited with NBA, and we are ACT approved institute under BTU. It's a proud feeling for me to tell that we are the only college in Bangalore who has been accredited with A plus by NAC. Okay, NARF, we are among top 200. India Today has ranked us among 93 as India's best colleges. Education World has ranked us 32 among the country and 8 among the state. And Times Engineering has ranked us 75 among 100 private engineering colleges. Business World also has ranked us. And we have ARII Atal ranking, which released recently. They have put us in the band between 26th to 50th rank. And the Week magazine also has ranked us 95th among all the private institutes in engineering colleges in India. So coming to the admission process, so we normally take CET and Comet K. As you know, CET is for state, Comet K is on the national level. So using these two entrance exam, you can enter the college. Okay, you can take admission. And JEE also is considered, but for management. Okay, so if you have to come through management, then you must have any one of this ranking. Okay, and selection list and admission will start later. And if any queries you have, you can always contact us through this particular number. Thank you, guys.